Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today let's check out how to make a very trending morning weight loss and detox drink. Very easy to make with a very few ingredients. So let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. This drink helps to lose 5 kgs in 5 days when you maintain a proper and healthy diet for the rest of your day. This drink cleanses your body and liver. Now let's see how to make this healthy drink. You just need 4 ingredients to make this, and they are cucumber, coriander, ginger and lemon. All the 4 ingredients are very healthy ingredients as they are rich in antioxidants. When it comes to cucumber, it's low in calorie, high in fiber and has essential nutrients such as vitamin C and K. Apart from weight loss, it also keeps your bones, skin and hair strong. It detoxes your body and keeps you hydrated throughout the day. When it comes to coriander, it is rich in vitamins and minerals such as iron and potassium. It treats bloating and maintains blood sugar levels. It heals joint pain and swelling. Ginger, on the other hand, helps in weight loss and lowers cholesterol levels, balances blood sugar levels and heals inflammation. It stimulates digestion and thus helps in weight loss. When it comes to lemon, it boosts metabolism and thus helps in weight loss. Lemon also helps in reducing the calorie intake. Now let's check out how to make this healthy weight loss drink. Clean wash the cucumber thoroughly. Chop the ends of the cucumber and cut them into small pieces. You can use the cucumber with the skin. It has a lot of nutrients. Keep this ready. Clean wash the coriander leaves well and chop them roughly. Keep this ready as well. We just need a small piece of ginger. Clean wash it, remove the skin and chop them roughly. You just need a tablespoon of lemon, so half the lemon should be good enough. Now to a mixer jar, add the chopped cucumber, chopped coriander leaves, chopped ginger and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Blend this well. Now to this, add a cup of water and blend well again. Now a healthy weight loss drink is ready. Today I've taken a mug like this. Transfer the weight loss drink to it and consume it immediately. Drink this in empty stomach in the morning for best results. If you suffer acidity, then you can eat a day 10 minutes prior to the drink. Also make sure you have your breakfast after an hour to drinking this fat cutter drink. You can avoid this drink if you're pregnant or breastfeeding. Very easy to make and a very healthy drink. This drink a day boosts your immunity. So do try this fat cutter drink at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video. So please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.